Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
Hey Dad, it's your son again. Sorry if I bother you, but did you get the message I sent? I know it's been a while, but I think of you and all the great times we spent watching racing, baseball, and reality shows. Long drives, me in the backseat, late night on dirt roads. I was calling to check in, see how you doing. I look back, looking at our pictures. I came across a photo, I teared up like, damn, this hurts. How does the man who used to be my hero walk out of my life? But wait, it gets worse. Dad, I'm an emotional guy, I get it from you. I know how you get when we say that we love you. You mean a lot to me, more than you'll ever know. You made a lot of mistakes, my little sis and older bro. We still love you though. I wish it was different, like a nightmare. It used to be tough, I'd wake up and you weren't there. Thank God for mom and her care. You went down the direction I was hoping you never would. Ever since we've been distant, I never understood. It's funny, I used to brag about you back in elementary. My daddy's in the army, you were the biggest fan, and it hurts not seeing you in the bleachers. I miss you bringing me to school, making me laugh in front of my teachers. I get emotional because I miss you. And growing up was never easy. My buddies ask you where you've been, I lie and say I don't know, and that's my issue. If I could ask a question, why? Like, why do you not try? Why does it not bother you when I cry? Why does it feel like you always wanna hurt me? You cut my wings off so I can't fly. Why? One minute I'm happy, then the other I'm pissed off. I can't take it. The way you treat my sister was crazy. You had a heart, now you break it. You're living down the street and you never see me. I hate it. If we can be honest, Dad, I try to protect you, but it seems I'm trying harder than you. Thing is, I never left you. This whole time, I really needed you. I'm a young adult with a bright future. I'm doing great things and my life is super. I'm older now, but imagine this, 19 years of age and half my life you missed. What if I never see you again? I'm at the point of giving up and I'm sorry. Then again, why the fuck am I sorry? Maybe you will grow up and become a father. I love you a lot, but a real dad doesn't give up. He steps up, and that's you, Bob. Greatest man of my life, and I appreciate you. Like I said, I don't wanna bother you. I know you're busy with your other family and new kids. Just know I'm stuck wondering why the hell you would do this. I hate you, but deep down I love you. If you can, call me back when you get this. Tanner.